Hi, everybody. I'm Larry Kenny. Welcome to the American Eagle, your front row seat to your favorite superstars in concert. This week, it's two legends of country music, Marty Robbins and Floyd Kramer. Friday, September 26th, would have been Marty's 61st birthday. And in commemoration, the Eagle is proud to bring you a classic Marty Robbins concert, recorded at Opryland during the summer of 1982. Since first hitting the charts in the 1950s, Marty racked up 18 number one singles and two Grammy Awards, one of which is for his chart topper, El Paso, the first country song ever to win a Grammy. This week's special concert features all of Marty's classic hits, including A White Sport Coat, Devil Woman, Don't Worry, and Big Iron. Opening the show is Floyd Kramer, recorded in concert from the Cannery in Nashville. Floyd's been a Nashville session pianist for many years. Plus, he's charted with a handful of his own hits, many of which you're going to hear in his outstanding performance, including San Antonio Rose, Last Date, and On the Rebound. The American Eagle is brought to you by the Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company and your local Goodyear Auto Service Center. Stay close. The show begins in just a moment.
Do me a favor. Straighten out my wheels before they drive me up the wall, please.
Next time you need a wheel alignment, go to Goodyear. You know, different cars require different kinds of alignments. And at Goodyear Auto Service Centers, we can do them all. Front wheels and, if necessary, rear. We have computers to align your wheels. And we guarantee the job for 6 months or 6,000 miles, whichever comes first. Just ask us for all the details. Do yourself a favor. Go to Goodyear.
Got a hot afternoon in the Cannery. The air conditioning's really checking out to do its best. And on stage, we're going to make it a little bit hotter for you because we have got one of the most legendary names in the world of country music. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Floyd Kramer.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's nice to be here. We're all from Nashville, Tennessee. Nice to be here and be a part of this program. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. This next song was written by Mr. Fred Rose and revived and made popular again recently by Willie Nelson. It's one of my favorite country songs called Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain. Thank you very much. This little tune was written by Mr. Billy Joel. He did this in, I think, one of his first albums. And it's really a happy song, and we have fun playing it. It's called Root Beer Rag. Thank you. Thank you. Before I do another song, I would like for you to say hello to the guys who work with me. They're fine musicians. They're the top recording group in Nashville. Real quickly, on electric guitar back here, Mr. Harold Bradley. On drums, Mr. Buddy Harmon. Bass, Johnny Johnson. Our string section is part of the big recording group that makes all the records. And Bill McElhaney, conductor. Let's kind of show off a little bit on a song that I think was RCA's biggest song until Elvis came around. And of course, that explains everything, but this was probably the most danced to and listened to song of many years. It's called Boogie Woogie. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Now here's one of the old 50s type songs I wrote in the 50s, but it's still around, called Flip Flop and Bop. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. This next song is a song that's been mighty good to me since the 1959 or 1960, I guess, the year I recorded it. I play it every chance I get. It's called Last Date.
Floyd Kramer, tickling the ivories at the Cannery in Nashville, Tennessee. After this short break, the American Eagle brings you Marty Robbins. Don't go away.
Some folks like to hear country music when they drive. Some like classical. But no one likes hearing this. That's called knocking, and it could cause engine damage. So use Phillips 66 gasoline, because Phillips 66 is refined to help control knocks. Then you won't be disturbed listening to your favorite sounds. No matter what they may be, Phillips 66. You'll find performance in everything we do.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
If you're a young American or you're close to someone who's young, I need your help. The future of our country looks bright, but the future won't come easy. It all depends on each young American taking part and pitching in. Good citizenship starts with voting, and voting starts with registration. If you're 18 and unregistered, take a minute to get registered. Take part in the future. Register to vote.
A public service message from Americans for Responsible Government.
Good evening, and welcome to the world-famous Grand Ole Opry House. For tonight's Opry Star Entertainment, Opryland USA, and the Grand Ole Opry are proud to present CBS recording artist Marty Robbins.
Driven a darkness over me. Since my true love walked out the door, tears I never had before, ribbon of darkness over me, clouds are gathering over my head, that chill the day and hide the sun, that shroud the night when day is done, ribbon of darkness over me. Rain is falling on the meadow where once my love and I did lie. is gone from the meadow. Bye, love, goodbye. How I wish your heart could see how mine just takes and breaks all day. Come on back and take away ribbon of darkness over me. Come on back and take away ribbon of darkness over me. Oh. A white sport coat and a pink carnation. I'm all dressed up for the dance. A white sport coat and a pink carnation. I'm all alone in romance. Once you told me long ago to the prom with me you'd go. Now you've changed your mind, it seems. Someone else will hold my dreams. A white sport coat and a pink carnation. And in a blue, blue, blue.
Grab a woman, baby!
I told Mary about us. Told her about our great sin. Mary cried and forgave me, and Mary took me back again. Said if I wanted my freedom, I could be free evermore. I don't wanna be, and I don't wanna see Mary cry anymore. Devil woman, don't find me. Devil woman, let me be. Leave me alone, I wanna go. Mary is waiting and weeping down in our shack by the sea. Even after I've hurt her, Mary's still in love with me. Devil woman, it's over. Trapped no more by your charms. I don't wanna stay, I wanna get away. Woman, let go of my arm. Devil woman, don't hurt me. Devil woman, let me be. Leave me alone, I wanna go home. Running along by the seashore, running as fast as I can. Even the seagulls are happy, glad I'm coming home again. Never again will I ever cause another tear to fall. Down the beach I see what belongs to me, the one I want most of all. Devil woman, don't me be. Leave me alone, I want to go home. Don't pity me, 'cause sweet, sweet, sweet love.
Yes.
I want you to be as happy as I when you love me. I'll never forget you. You're a sweet memory. It's all over now. Don't worry about me. When one heart tells, one heart goodbye, one heart is free. One heart will cry.
Oh, you mustn't, my friends. Please don't stop. Well, all right. I had to apologize for the way I'm dressed, but I thought we were not going to dress up today, you see, and the guys thought we were. So they brought, you know, they brought everything, coat and tie, but I would like this, you see, because I just kind of figured, you know, wouldn't be any coats and tails out here, you know. Few tails, but no coats. So I thought it'd be all right to dress like this, see? Now, Roy Acuff told me a while ago, he was here early in the afternoon for some reason.
What?
Don't you know he is the boss? I know he's the boss. I mean, like, he is it. I mean, he owns this piece of wood I'm working on. So he told me he was going to go home and come back and see the show, so I got to get in a couple of the faster songs that I used to do back in the 50s, kind of rock and roll, before he gets back, because he doesn't allow that rock and roll kind of music on this show.
Big ones. 18 big ones.
18 yellow roses in a pretty bouquet. When the boy came to the door, I didn't know what to say. When 18 yellow roses came today, I opened up the box to see what it said. I couldn't believe my eyes when I read, though you belong to another, I love you anyway. Yes, 18 yellow roses came today. I never doubted your love for a minute. I always knew you could be true. But now there's bugs and the flowers in it. I guess there's nothing left but ask to meet the boy that's done this thing. See if he's made plans to buy you a ring. 'Cause 18 yellow roses will fade and die someday. But a father's love will never fade away. Carmen, Carmen, shaken tonight, Carmen's coming back home. Tonight there'll be no room for tears in my bedroom. Tonight Carmen's coming back home. Tonight as I stand here, I notice my hand here is trembling as never before. My feelings I can't hide, resistance has all died, my pride will rush outside the moment she walks through the door. Lips that have kissed her, that's loved her and missed her. Or lips that have cursed her at night. In anguish and torment, I cursed as the night went from darkness to dawn's golden light. I've thought of just taking these two hands and breaking the body I'm waiting to touch. I find while I'm waiting, there's no time for hating while anticipating the woman I've wanted so much. I place pretty flowers to brighten the hours. I've put brand new sheets on the bed. I'm nervous, I'm trembling, recalling, remembering the way that she tosses her head. I've given much thought to the fact that I ought to have more control over my life. How can I find it? How can I deny it? There's no way to hide it, the love that I have for my wife. Carmen, Carmen, Carmen.
You're listening to a classic concert performance from Marty Robbins at Opryland. When we return, you're going to hear Marty's last hit, plus a whole lot more of his standards on the American Eagle.
Do me a favor. Don't just sell me new spark plugs and call that a tune-up.
Next time, go to Goodyear for a tune-up. At a Goodyear Auto Service Center, we talk to you about your car before we fix anything. Because who knows, you may not even need a tune-up. But if you do need one, we've got the skill and the equipment to do a thorough job. And that means more than just selling you a new set of spark plugs. So do yourself a favor. Go to Goodyear.
Take a lesson now.
Peter Pan tastes so peanutty because it's made from the best peanuts in the world.
Eat some peanut butter every time you can. Only if it's Peter Pan.
Open up a jar now.
Oh, peanutty. Oh, peanutty. Oh, for you. This bud's for you.
This bud's for all you do.
Oh, but, oh, but, oh.
Nobody does it like you. You're standing tall, giving your all. You keep on coming through, cause you really make it work. And this bud's for you.
Here's to you, Beechwood Age, for that clean, crisp taste that makes Budweiser the king of beers.
Bush, St. Louis, Missouri.
For you.
The American Eagle now continues with Marty Robbins.
I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why I just do. I don't know why you thrill me like you do. I don't know why you just do. You never seem to want my romancing. And the only time you hold me is when we're dancing. I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why I just do. I don't know why I just do. To the town of Alwa Free, a road a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. Came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw, loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. He's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. As I walked out in the streets of Laredo, as I walked out in Laredo one day, I spied a young cowboy wrapped all in white linen, wrapped in white linen as cold as the clay. Beat the drum slowly and play the pipe lowly. Sing the death march as you carry me along. Take me to the valley, there lay the sod on me. I'm a young cowboy, I know I've done wrong. I see by your outfit that you are a cowboy. These words you say as I boldly walk by. Come sit here beside me and hear my sad story. Got shot in the breast and I know I must die. Beat the drum slowly and play the pipe lowly. Sing the death march as you carry me along. Take me to the valley, there lay the sod on me. I'm a young cowboy and know I've done wrong.
The new one.
Come on! I am... I
your mother's got a beer belly.
Hey, thanks. I guess most of you are here tonight because it's hot outside. And then again, I suppose it's probably the only time you will get to see a super legend. And so, oh, please, please. No, that isn't necessary. I got more nerve than Jesse James, and he had a gun. I know, it's nice. You know, we don't get to visit here too often. Did you hear that baby? That baby said, ain't he great? Ain't he great? Hey, even the babies love me. Oh, that's killing me. Oh, to be loved. Oh, no, I just kidding. Maybe the baby's got it, you know, who knows? Let me introduce the people I work with here before A-Cup gets here. Now, you know that anything I say today, I don't mean. I'm just joking, unless I tell you I love you, and I do appreciate you being here this afternoon. Because, you know, if it wasn't for you folks being here, there wouldn't be anybody here. So that's why I appreciate it, see? A lot of people don't appreciate an audience. Hey, I do. I've been doing this for a long time. If I would tell you, you wouldn't believe it because I don't look that old. But I got started as a little kid. Back in the 50s. Let me introduce the piano player. A nice hand for Conrad Norton. That's about it, all right. On the trumpet, Jim Hannaford.
Teresa Hunt.
On a bass, Larry Hunt. And on the drums, Bill Martinez.
I got it. He didn't give me the book today.
A nice hand for Jack Pruitt. On the steel guitar, a nice hand, please, for Wayne Hobbs.
Cool water, man.
All day I face the barren waste without the taste of water. Are cool and I'm a fool. Each star's a pool of water. Listen to him, Dan. He's the devil, not a man. And he spreads the burning sands with water. Dan, can you see that big green tree where the water's running free? And it's waiting there for you and me. Water. Cool, clear water.
Nashville songwriter and CMA Hall of Famer Marty Robbins in one of his last concert appearances on the American Eagle. Don't touch that dial. A visit to El Paso is just ahead when this special show returns.
If you're a high school senior and you're thinking about college, think about this.
Be all that you can be.
Over the years, the Army has helped millions of Americans pay for their college education through the GI Bill. Now the Army offers the GI Bill plus the Army College Fund. If you qualify, you can earn up to $25,200 towards your college education. But the rewards of serving in today's Army go far beyond just money, because the Army experience can prepare you for college like nothing else in the world. So when you do go to college, you'll be able to get the most out of it. For more information about the GI Bill plus the Army College Fund, contact your local Army recruiter or call toll-free 1-800-USA-ARMY. Think of it as an investment in your future.
Find your future in the Army.
Paid for by the U.S. Army.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
If you're a young American or you're close to someone who's young, I need your help. The future of our country looks bright, but the future won't come easy. It all depends on each young American taking part and pitching in. Good citizenship starts with voting, and voting starts with registration. If you're 18 and unregistered, take a minute to get registered. Take part in the future. Register to vote.
A public service message from Americans for Responsible Government.
And now, here's more of Marty Robbins, recorded in concert on the American Eagle.
From 30,000 feet above the desert floor, I see it there below. A city with a legend, the West Texas city of El Paso. Where long ago I heard a song about a Texas cowboy and a girl. In a little place called Roses where he used to go and watch this beauty world. I don't recall who sang the song, but I recall a story that I heard. And as I look down on the city, I remember each and every word. The singer sang about a jealous cowboy and the way he used a gun to kill another cowboy. Then he had to leave El Paso on the run. El Paso City, by the Rio Grande. The cowboy lived and rode away, but love was strong, he couldn't stay. He rode back just to die in that El Paso sand. El Paso City, by the Rio Grande. I try not to let across my mind, but still I find there's such a mystery in the song that I don't understand. My mind is down there somewhere as I fly above the badlands of New Mexico. I can't explain why I should know the very trail he rode back to El Paso. Can it be the man can disappear from life and live another time? And does the mystery deepen, cause you think that you yourself lived in that other time? Somewhere in my deepest thoughts, familiar scenes and memories unfold. These wild and unexplained emotions that I've had so long, but I have never told. Like every time I fly up through the heavens and I see you there below, I get the feeling sometime in another world I lived in El Paso. El Paso City, by the Rio Grande. Could it be that I could be the cowboy in this mystery that died there in that desert sand so long ago? El Paso City, by the Rio to go and see. Another voice keeps telling me maybe death awaits me in El Paso.
El Paso City.
What do friends for...
Wait a minute. Now that is a beautiful song. Usually when I start that song, I get just a little more applause than what I got then.
Wait.
I'm gonna give you one more shot.
What are friends for Jenny? What do friends for Phil? Why are friendships stronger than the love affair I remember still? And what are friends for Jenny if it's not to share little moments talking and little days of care? What are friends for Jenny if it's not to share little moments talking and little days of care? Maybe I could love you, and maybe I could try. Then we'd be like any lovers, and a love affair can die. So if I want to hold you gently in my care, it's just because I almost love you, and that's why friends are there. If I write you love songs, Jenny understands. It's just because I almost love you, and it's better we stay friends.
Ah. Now, you see, I want to do a song here that was recorded first by Waylon Jennings.
Now, I like Waylon. I think he's a very fine singer and a nice guy. Now, we live about 3 miles apart. If any of you ever get on these tour buses and go by the homes of what they call the stars. It excited me so much the first time I heard that, I got on one and went by. I said, I want to see a star. But I was going to do a song that we have in an album. I hate to even tell you the title of the album, but I don't have anything to title in albums. That's out of my department, see? The title of the album is Super Legend. No, it's not. It's just Legend. I wanted Super Legend, but CBS didn't. Because I thought it was nice and modest, you know? Because I am a bashful and shy person. I know a lot of you don't believe that.
About a recovery, eh? Not bad, huh?
Okay. Now, I was going to tell you about Waylon. You see, do any of you get on these tour buses? Do you really? You fools. What do you do that for?
You come down here in your own car? The best thing to do is go by one of those places that have a tour bus and say, could we get a map to see which bus goes where? Then you find out which bus goes where, and you get in your car, and you follow that bus. Don't be silly. Because there's no need throwing money away. If you want to throw money away, buy one of my tapes or one of my LPs. Don't give it to those tour buses. Go by Conway Twitty's Ernest Tubb. Get one out to the Marty Robbins Museum at Hermitage Landing. Get one of my albums or tapes. Forget about that tour bus. Hey, that's bad news, baby. There might be some of them here. It's not bad. It's all right. If you don't have a car, go. But if you have a car, follow. Waylon and I live on the same tour line. He lives about 3 miles from me. He has a great big house and a great big fence. I have a little house and a little fence. Now, Waylon's fence grows. And you know who trims it? Willie Nelson. That's right. And I watched him one day. I just happened to see him doing that, and I just stopped and I looked. I said, Willie's working for a living? And I watched him, and he would clip that fence very tenderly. And he put it in little plastic containers and put it in a great big van and hauled it away. Now, for the Samba Waylon. No. I guarantee you we'll do it as good as he does. No, we don't. We just do it a little faster. I'll show you.
She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. She loves him in spite of his wicked ways. She don't understand.
Get the action, honey.
Through teardrops and laughter, they'll pass through this world hand in hand. She's a good-hearted woman, loving a good-timing man.
The grand finale of this classic Marty Robbins concert is coming up on the American Eagle.
Do me a favor. Straighten out my wheels before they drive me up the wall, please.
Next time you need a wheel alignment, go to Goodyear. You know, different cars require different kinds of alignments. And at Goodyear Auto Service Centers, we can do them all. Front wheels and, if necessary, rear. We have computers to align your wheels, and we guarantee the job for 6 months or 6,000 miles, whichever comes first. Just ask us for all the details. Do yourself a favor. Go to Goodyear.
Take a lesson now.
Peter Pan tastes so peanutty because it's made from the best peanuts in the world.
Eat some peanut butter every time.
is to you. Beechwood Age for that clean, crisp taste that makes Budweiser the king of beers.
That's why I got the sign.
Yeah, yeah, yo. You really make it work. And this Bud.
Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.
This Bud's for you.
Once again, Marty Robbins on the American Eagle.
Now, I will sing for you a song that was written by one of the world's greatest writers. I remember the day I wrote this song. You gave me mom.
Born in the heat of the desert, mother died giving me life. Despised and disliked by my father, blamed for the loss of his wife. And all I'd have been in a prison for something that I've never done. Been one hill after another. I've climbed them, Lord, one by one. But this time you gave me a mountain. A mountain.
Thanks. Now,
well, when you wake up in the morning, find that your wheel won't roll. Can't get your bends and turning, cause your battery's too low. I am resting on the repair, breaker service delight. And I work on sickly engines, and I'm open day and night. To fit your financial plan, call me when you need me. I'm your jumper cable man. When I roll up to your front door and I'll raise up your hood, make a few connections that I think would do some good. Check your voltage regulator, see what you're putting out. If it needs to be worked on, I can fix it, no doubt. And the fee is small enough to fit your financial plan. Call me when you need me. I'm your jumper cable man. Think all the spark is lost, charge it up in no time. I'm the jumper cable boss. Yeah, I've got a reputation I believe is hard to beat. And I know which wires to work with when your battery needs some heat. And a fee is small enough to fit your financial plan. Call me when you need me. I'm your jumper cable man.
Yeah.
Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Yeah. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. Down put his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance and that was to run. Through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tumbled. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run, up on its back and away I did ride. Just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso, out to the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I set it up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet will find me. Tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rose's Cantina below. My love is strong, it pushes me onward. Down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboys, off to my left right a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me, I have to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain. I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong, and I rise or I fall. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that are dying, one little kiss then Felina goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Marty Robbins.
Marty Robbins, ladies and gentlemen.
Marty Robbins, recorded in concert from Opryland, Nashville, Tennessee.
Next week, the American Eagle kicks off Country Music Month with one of today's biggest hitmakers. We'll tell you about that after these words. Don't go away.
Do me a favor. Don't just sell me new spark plugs and call that a tune-up.
Next time, go to Goodyear for a tune-up. At a Goodyear Auto Service Center, we talk to you about your car before we fix anything. Because who knows, you may not even need a tune-up. But if you do need one, we've got the skill and the equipment to do a thorough job. And that means more than just selling you a new set of spark plugs. So do yourself a favor. Go to Goodyear.
All gasolines are not created equal. Some gas can even cause problems, like vapor lock. Or clogged fuel injectors. But you can count on Phillips 66 gasoline. With a unique combination of detergents, rust inhibitors, and other additives. So Phillips 66 can help you steer clear of problems that might come up down the road. Phillips 66, you'll find performance in everything we do.
High technology used to be something you just read about. Now it's an unlimited field, but only to those with high-tech skills. You can learn one of those high-tech skills in the Army, and you don't even need experience. The Army offers training in fields from avionics to medical technology. So if you want a high-tech career in your future, the Army could help you make the connection. See your local Army recruiter. For by the U.S. Army.
Thanks for joining us for the American Eagle Classic Concerts featuring Marty Robbins and Floyd Kramer. We enjoyed having you with us, and be sure to join us next week for Eddie Raven in concert from Austin, Texas. Eddie's knockout performance includes all of his latest and greatest hits, so be sure to join us. The American Eagle has been brought to you by the Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company and your local Goodyear Auto Service Center. The American Eagle Cross Country Music Show is a production of the DIR Broadcasting Radio Network. Executive producers Bob Meyerowitz and Peter Cow. Produced by Lauren Karasik. Associate producer Bruce Rains. I'm Larry Kenny, and we'll see you next time with Eddie Raven. The American Eagle Cross Country Music Show is copyrighted 1986 for the sole broadcast and use of the DIR Broadcasting Radio Network and may not be copied or offered for resale.